More than three quarters of Americans suffer from some type of stress. But what causes us to feel stressed out, and how do we avoid getting there in the first place? Okay, we have Dr. John Day here to talk about that. So what are the top three causes of stress?
You know, they're the big three. Job pressure, money, and health. And the problem is, most people treat their stress the wrong way. They try to treat their stress with watching TV, surfing the internet, or eating.
And that doesn't do it, huh?
No. It just makes the problems worse.
Okay, so what can you do?
So let me give you three simple things to try to get things under control with regards to stress. Number one, cultivate spirituality. Not necessarily in a religious sense, but mindfulness meditation. Connecting with people who care about you. Spending time in nature.
Oh.
Yoga, prayer, whatever
meditation,
works.
Meditation, yeah. Okay. Of course, exercise always has to go a long way.
Absolutely. You know, at least in my life, and I don't know about you, sometimes I can just exercise away my stress for the day. It calms the body, calms the mind. And then lastly, getting restful sleep. Sometimes a good night's sleep makes the world
goes a long way,
a whole brighter place.
When we get up so early, it's a little tough to do that. But yeah, pretty simple. You just, I guess, discipline yourself to do it.
Exactly. And sometimes it's just a matter of just forcing yourself to do it.
And are you under stress when you do heart procedures all the time?
I try not to be.
Okay. All right, drjohnday.com. He's got all kinds of great stuff there regarding your health. So check that out.
All right. Thank you, Ron.
Yeah, thanks for coming in.
Okay.